But there's a reason. There's a reason. There's a reason for this. There's a reason education sucks, and it's the same reason that it will never, ever, ever be fixed. It's never going to get any better. Don't look for it. Be happy with what you got. Because the owners of this country don't want that. I'm talking about the real owners now. The real owners, the big wealthy business interests that control things and make all the important decisions. Forget the politicians. The politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have no choice. They own you.
We'll be right back. punished, captured, and enslaved. Believe me when I say this is the end game.
Message brought to you by the mainstream media. Please stay separate, be scared. Do not believe you're all unique and wonderful children of God, because that would ruin the economy. This is private property. So again, one more time. Terrorism, 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 terrorists, terrorists, war on terror, Bush, Al-Qaeda, Iraq, Iraq, inside job, Al-Qaeda, security forces, private property, Al-Qaeda, Al-Qaeda, Al-Qaeda. Al-Qaeda, 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 terrorism, terrorism.
Bring that shit in!
Terrorism, 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 Al-Qaeda, Mohammed, terrorism, terrorism, war in Iraq, war in Afghanistan, Al-Qaeda, Osama bin Laden, Bora Bora, Afghanistan, terrorism, stay scared, stay separate, terror, terror, terror.
Yeah, the movement's in motion with massive militant poetry. Now check this out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the true thing is, I know we're creating a scene, but creating a scene is not illegal. You were born free, you will live free, you will die free. You are allowed to make a scene, you're allowed to scream for joy, you're allowed to complain, you're allowed to cry, you're allowed to love people, you're allowed to hug people. And we're starting to live in a world where we're starting to feel scared, we're starting to forget just how divine and special we are as human beings. Every single one of you is the only example of you that will ever exist. And there's not a single authority on this world, especially not private security men, who can tell you how to behave in any time, any place, anywhere. You are free, you will live free, you will die free. The only chains that exist are in your mind. You can do anything you want if you put your mind to it. No difference really between terrorism and war, and therefore the war on terrorism is like having a war on war. Okay, that's enough now. Go back to your work and your jobs and go back and do what you're told.
Please carry on, you're wasting valuable shopping time.